About that, Rudy.
Hey, whatever you do, you better stay away from my rocket, or else...
Max, I think you might have a better chance of surviving if you stole Rudy's rocket.
Not a chance! He thinks he can steal my genius plan, does he? He'll never get off the ground with that thing! Trash this rocket! That should lure him out.
Ugh! safety!
Genius plan! It's happening! Now bring that stereo back, and I'll be on my way to my kingdom of luxury! Yes, 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 yes! I can't wait to get off this damn casino! Hurry up, Butcher!
stereo next to the launch button and start the countdown. The countdown is everything!
Launch commencing in T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes! Countdowns! Now, launch me! Launch me!
Blast off!
I'm free!
He is so doomed.
Huh? worst in your luck, soldier! Turn about!
Better get back to it.
Stop.
I really didn't know what I was getting into when I signed up for this gig. But Jack, he had big plans. I've put my life on the line for that bastard more times than I can count. And for what? All to end up locked inside this freaking casino with all these freaking lunatics losing their freaking collective shit. It's utter chaos. I won't be surprised if people start eating each other soon, if I'm being honest. I mean, that's probably already happened. These people are animals.
Fresh hot death.
Hold the hell up!
Boy doesn't intend to end her over without a fight.
You're done.
Of dead bots.
Pretty Boy's not gonna like this.
What's up? No problem. I'll fix him up and reprogram him. But what were you thinking? I know they tried to kill you and all, but it is what they were designed to do. Can't blame them for trying. What are you doing here, anyway?
I need something from that ship. Also, why does it look like all your clothes are trying to kill each other?
I know. Great, right? About that ship. Pretty boy locked them all down. Uses them as leverage. But I'm, like, super great, so I might be able to hack in and free your ship. If you help me out. You know the Larboard Bruisers? They're a gang. Soup's Dangeroso. Well, they nabbed one of my loader bot butts. Free him. Freddy! That's me. He'll get you in that ship. So, you're a Vault Hunter, huh? I kinda figured you'd be...
Freaking loaders are screwier than a psycho, and getting worse with every update. Quincy, run diagnostic.
Stop all the clocks. Cut off the telephone. Prevent the dog from barking with a juicy bone.
Nah, I can't understand any of this. You're talking like a human, and not even a good human. One of those weird artsy humans. Quincy, lose all emotional affect. Analysis.
Analysis mode.
Quincy, buddy, tell your pal Freddy what's going on. What's got all the bots so worked up? What's with all the schmaltzy mumbo-jumbo?
Death, sadness, despair.
What? You can't die, you're not alive! And who told you could experience sadness? None of this makes any sense.
Nothing makes sense. What orders the stars when a god feeds the worm?
Well, I tried. You leave me no choice, Quincy. Revert to baseline. Factory reset.
Pour away the ocean and sweep up the wood. For nothing now can ever come to any...
Admin override! Cripes! I hate repeating myself, Quincy! I hate it! Factory reset, now!
Reset complete. Awaiting configuration.
Thank you! Boy, what a hassle. If only Jack were still around, Freddy could make some progress with these things. Although...